This is CGTN, China Global Television Network.
In Tunisia, President Kais Saied has named the country's first female prime minister. Nasrallah Bouteflika Ramadan's appointment comes nearly 2 months after President Saied suspended parliament and assumed fairly wide-ranging executive powers. Now, Ramadan is a geological engineer. She was responsible for implementing World Bank projects at the Education Ministry. President Saied said her appointment honors women in Tunisia, and he asked her to propose a cabinet in the days to come.
I have decided to ask you to form a new government. This will be the first time in Tunisian history, the first time that a woman leads a government. Until there is an end to these exceptional times. We will work together, God willing, in the future, with great and firm determination to put an end to corruption and to put an end to the chaos that has taken over the state in various institutions, political, economic, social, and others.
Nasrallah Bouteflika becomes Tunisia's 10th prime minister since 2011. She holds a PhD in geology and is a higher education professor at the National School of Engineering in Tunis. Bouteflika currently serves as the World Bank's program implementation officer at the Ministry of Higher Education. In 2016, she was the head of the unit of management by objectives for the implementation of the higher education reform project. In 2011, she was appointed the Director General in charge of quality at the Higher Education Department. On July 25th, Tunisian President Kais Saied decided to sack the Prime Minister, freeze Parliament, and lift MPs' immunity. More than 2 months later, the new Prime Minister is now in charge of forming the first woman-led government in the history of Tunisia. Nasrallah Bouteflika and her cabinet will face several economic, social, health and security challenges as they begin working, and will also be tasked with fighting against corruption in the North African nation. Adnan Shawishi, CGTN, Tunis.